Well, this thing is some sort of an insect that can get really cranky if you bother it. It's got a mouth and it's got suckers with about 5 legs at the bottom. And it's sitting on my door jamb. I have no idea what this thing is, but it's pretty spooky looking. It's about 2 inches long, and it doesn't like to be bothered, but it's sitting in my door. If you know what it is, let me know.